Today I hope you're doing videos with the narrator in the comment section, and today I'm back with another interesting part of OP Heartbroken Quirkless Deku texting story, and this is going to be part 2. If you want to watch the first part, then you can check out our channel for the first part, and I will provide the link in the description. So let's get into the video. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon for the latest notification. And if you haven't watched the other stories on my channel, they are really amazing. You can check out our channel. So let's dig into this video. Bye guys, and take care.